Lou Pizarro here, and I'm an aficionado of many things, and cars is one of them. That's right, guys, join me on a tour on this beautiful 1912 Oldsmobile Defender. And let me tell you, there's only one like this on this planet. Imagine 1912, okay, driving this and having a beauty like Kyra. Look at that, it's driving. Wow, phenomenal. So it's my honor to present to you guys world-renowned car builder and car collector, Mr. Gary Wells. How are you, sir?
Great to see you again.
Yes, sir. Wow. So what can you tell us in the audience about this beautiful Defender?
It's an amazing thing because in 1912, Oldsmobile came out with three new chassis, and they were depending on the size of the motor. And what's unusual about this, the gentleman that ordered this, and it only came in a chassis form. They all did, just a chassis, and you would put your own body on it, and you would do whatever you wanted to it. So all of them were very unique. This was particularly unique. I've never seen anything like this. And believe me, in my lifetime, I've seen one heck of a lot of cars. But this one here is the smallest one. So the man went out of his way and put the finest body absolutely possible. I don't even know, there's not even a coach builder's plate, but whoever did it, it is absolutely perfect. It is absolutely perfect. Then they put on the best of every possible additional item on it, because this is a hand crank start. There was no electricity at that time. Look at this. This is very, very special, where it's an addition, amalgamation of both brass and copper.
Wow.
This is very unusual. It's either brass, normally just brass, but this one, the guy wanted a little extra bling with it. And look at that. This is gasoline powered.
Wow.
Settling. There's your tank on the side. to get escape in the evening, you would have to turn on the gas. You'd have to open this up in the front, which pops this way, and light it. Do the same things for the headlights, your cowl lights, and your tail light. You'd light them all up, and then away you went.
Wow. That's what I'm talking about, right?
And with
there.
The headlights, the big solar eclipse, you could damn near cook on them.
Wow.
They're incredible.
Wow.
Isn't this something?
Outstanding. So this vehicle today would be worth how much?
Got to be $250,000 up, because you've got damn near that much just in items and building it.
$250,000. Wow, phenomenal. And to me, I look at this car and I have one word, really simple, stunning. That's right. And for $250,000, guys, you'll be driving this.
Unless you're outbid by someone else.
Could very well be, like Jay Leno.
That's right.
Yeah. So, you know, I look at this car and, you know, I love cars. It's my passion. It's one of my biggest passions. And I've driven many of them. And what stands out to me is the detail, the pinstriping on the wheels, on the fenders.
Yeah. Lou, let me interrupt you. I want to show you a few of the reasons that I fell in love with this car and why your eyes just cannot go away from it.
Well,
let me point out something here. These individual spokes are all handmade in wood. These were made by cart makers. And look at the quality of this. There is not a scratch. The only thing you can see is the line between each spoke as it was fitted into the hub of the wheel. Every wheel is like that. There's not a chip, there's not a scratch, there's nothing. I've never seen anything like it in my life. This is Pebble Beach plus quality.
Wow.
This is a winner. There's absolutely nothing I can find wrong with it. There's a couple little teeny dents in the radiator, but that goes along. Again, this is from now it's 10-12 years old.
Wow.
It's absolutely amazing. Lou, there's one last thing I'd like to show you besides all of this. This is all beautiful, but look at these headlights. These are called solar eclipse.
Wow.
And they were by the Badger Brass Company in Kenosha, Wisconsin. There is no better headlamp, in my opinion, in the world. This is it. These in America, these were King Kong. And you can see why. Look at the magnifiers on this.
Massive.
This is absolutely spectacular, and they're absolutely perfect.
Wow. Now I can see this, something like this going to the moon. You know, my friends at JPL, if you're listening, okay, on the next flight out there, let's send these up there. Or Elon Musk, if you're listening, let's SpaceX, let's get these headlights up to space.
Absolutely.
Wow.
The only little thing that was, that had a little net here, so we have a butterfly on it. And all the women go, oh, isn't that pretty? That's, it is.
It is.
So, but it's just wonderful.
Indeed it is. Wow.
And you'll have to drive it one of these days.
I at least want to sit in it, you know.
Sure. So, why don't you do
all
that?
Right. And I got my chauffeur. This is what I'm talking about.
This is it.
So look at, not only am I sitting in this beautiful 1912 Defender, but I have a stunning chauffeur.